So, is this a good idea so far, Shay?
Yeah, as long as it's not dark, I'm good.
Why don't we just go to camp?
I'm trying, dude.
Well, if we're not going the right way, how are we trying?
I thought this was the right way. I thought it was a shortcut. But as most of the time happens, shortcuts are not really shortcuts, are they?
Never trust a shortcut.
Well, it's not a shortcut. It's just a road we've never been on.
Whoa. Not true.
So Shay's the one who got us all into this.
As it's getting ready to be dark, find ourselves in a familiar spot, which is near 4 Mile and Lost. Well, we finally figured out where we went wrong. We're now back on the 4 Mile road, right?
Yeah.
I just did the picnic and then they had me cook Dutch oven potatoes for the
Matt, have you decided where you're going tomorrow?
Can't say that on camera. Hoping to see one animal besides horses.
I don't know where them bulls are, but they're not here. I don't think. I think they've moved.
I think all the elk that we've seen up here have moved out.
Yeah, so keep the profanity at a minimum. This has to go for posterity.
Up on top of there. I don't think they had any idea it was there. They were, they cuss like sailors. Every other word was the F word.
What were they saying?
Were they even talking about deer?
Talking about big bucks and big elk and...
Not seeing anything this morning.
We saw all the cows up on the hillside.
We've seen all them cows over on this side.
Dad, can we come to Ranger with you guys?
I don't think there's any room, bud.
Dad, I want to ride in the Ranger.
There's stuff down
there. I know,
well,
color.
I saw a 3-point buck we could have snuck on.
Snuck on?
Yeah, he says he hadn't seen a big bull up here for 2 weeks. I says, well, last Saturday I seen one up there.
What are you doing, Jay?
Yep.
I mean, Jake.
I spotted
spotted a cow in 2 farms.
Guys, we can sit in here.
Found a deer in 2 farms.
Yeah, cow.
The Jeep, the black Jeep was the guy who came up here last night.
You think he'd make it right
there? Darren says, he says,
hey, can I sit in
the middle?
Five to three.